What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out at any moment. Just...
Specimens A203 to B016.
Normandy to shore party.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
So we're trapped. Wonderful.
I need options, Joker. What have you got for me?
Shepard, a kinetic barrier can only be produced by a mass effect generator. That is true for any ship, even a Reaper. At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core, sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
I hate to lose this thing. We need all the information we can get on the Reapers.
Cerberus team recovered data. Can take that.
Don't take too long. I'll have the ship ready to pick you up. Normandy out.
Fascinating. Requires scanners from Normandy. Great deal of data. Headed for combat. High pressure tanks.
The technology for making husks. Couldn't see the shooter. Survivor from the science team.
Enemies in front.
Thank you.
vehicle.
This is valuable.
Hostiles to the right.
Down.
incoming.
Might be useful.
To help.
Thank you.
headed for combat. To burn nicely. Remaining turn is destruction of Mass Effect 4.
Then we get off the ship fast.
Cerberus team succeeded. Current location unknown.
Should slow him down.
Yeah.
intact. Unprecedented. Should bring it with us.
Leave it. We have enough trouble.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks.
Open the port side airlock.